Hi, we're here at the ID Tech Show, and I'm at the booth with Henkel. Henkel provide a wide range of materials. And here, I hope to learn a bit about what your materials are around electronics. So can you talk us through a few of your products?
Certainly. So our core portfolio that we've been selling for over 30 years consists of carbon, silver, and insulating dielectric materials. These are polymeric-based materials that typically cure below 150 degrees C and typically used on PET for creating flexible electronic circuits here. And so these are our traditional products, and this year we're showcasing several new technologies. The first one here is a force sensing resistor technology. And you can see here on the back side we have our conduit here, the silver polymer, coming into a carbon-based blended resistor system. And so basically right now the material is open circuit. As you apply force to it, it gives you a change in conductivity. So the material will become more conductive with applied force. The other technology that we're showcasing here is a PTC, which is a positive temperature coefficient resistor system. And this here has been used to fabricate a planar heater. We have this one here. This one you can feel here is it's been turned off, but it's actually it runs at about 80 degrees C. The advantage here is that, you know, again, you can create flexible heaters that could be used for seat applications, underfloor heating applications. And the thing about this technology that's unique is it's self-regulating. And so you can design the materials between 35 C and 150 C. And the temperature that they're designed at, they'll self-regulate to, say, if it's 60, it'll be 60 plus or minus about 1 degree C. The other technology that we have here is a fine line printing technology. And you can see here, this is was a typical screen printed circuit. And with that, we're able to get down to 60 micron lines and spaces using conventional screen printing. And then the other technology that we have here, this is a transparent conductor designed as a ITO replacement. This is based on a silver nanowire technology. So very difficult to shoot in the camera here, you can see, because it's actually transparent. So this is a material between here that gives you a conductivity of about 90 ohms per square.
So you've developed here the silver nanowires?
So no, it's the actual composition with the silver nanowire coating.
Right. And which of these materials are you seeing most initial traction for?
So this is already commercialized. We sell this in large quantities right now. These other ones are new technologies, but we've gotten phenomenal response on the force sensing resistors. It seems like this is a really exciting new technology. People are finding a lot of new applications for this.